It's all you.
Presentation is Fiore's sword in one hand. He is using a long sword rather than a shorter, lighter arming sword. So we want to make sure that when we have the sword in motion, that we keep it moving. It's fluid. The guard that he assumes is essentially the wrestling guard that that we all know and love. Refused, with 60% of the weight on the back foot and about 40 on the front. The sword is held at the side, and in the section he refers to it as the guard. Later on in the mounted section he refers to it as long tail. We usually call it left tail, just to differentiate from the long sword and two hands guard. The defense against cuts will be a volta stabile with an increasing step and a trips tawny into a finestra-like guard. Let's see if we framed okay for the two.
Yeah, that's fine.
Excellent. Against a mandrita, finete, we're going to make our cut, ending with the point in his at his chest. We can either tutta volta to thrust, or if we do a passing step. If my point is wide, I can come straight down onto an arm or onto the head. I could also pass offline to buy myself some time or tempo to avoid his blade if there's any retaliatory strikes. If he turns his edge slightly in, I don't have my point online. It is close though, so I can do a slight traverse in order to realign while maintaining the body. If he's more savvy and he turns his blade even further, I have nothing that I can do in a largo sense. It's all straight up. From here, I have inside plays. My first one is simply to hold the hilt so that I can thrust him. And next, I can reach under, just like a first remedy master of dagger, which we'll bring his sword to the ground, allowing a cut, thrust. If his pommel is available, say if he struck one-handed, I can disarm him, or at least bring the blade away from my face and follow up with a thrust. Alternatively, I can simply push his elbow and thrust him in the back. If he were to retract his hands, I have the option coming in for the middle key. If he were to have two hands with his strike, then I can't simply go for that. He would kill me. I'm going to suppress with my left arm in order to make the key. Alternatively, if he were to give me a thrust, I'll do a breaking of the thrust, much like middle iron gate in the long sword. Pass in with that same elbow push in order to do my following attack. I can also give him that elbow push, extend into the throw from longa, which I will not conclude for my partner's sake. Against any of the reversi cuts, such as a reversi fendente, I do the same thing and follow up with following actions. Alternatively, sitanis, I can void and then treat like a thrust. That sucked again. And one final action from give me a fendente mandrita. From here, I can elbow push, bring my blade around his neck, and cut his throat unless I'm a fool and it's gonna go. And that is Fiore's sword in one hand.
Thank you, Chris.